Colorado is not going to get a break from Miller moths this season. There are still going to be a lot of them, though we may not notice as many. The experts at Colorado State say all the rain we've gotten lately will help spread the moths out over a wider area. The rain will help more flowers bloom, so that gives the moths more options to get the nectar they're always going after. And they may be a little bit late this year, with peak Miller moth season expected to be in mid to late June.